Let's take a trip back to the start when I was sitting all alone with half a heart. I was wasting, wasting my time. You walked up to me and asked for my name. Now every little thing for me has changed.
So I'm in Bath at the Roman Baths right now, and we just saw Julia do this in her video. Warm.
You make me smile. You make me smile with your little style. And I hope that you'll be mine.
Hi, Emily. We're in Oxford. We're in Christ Church College walking around. And we saw a little bit of Harry Potter. So we've been wandering around doing a lot of things. We went to Christ Church Cathedral at college, and we went to the Natural History Museum
and the Anthropology Museum.
Yeah, the rivers,
which apparently is very close to where Emily was.
Yeah, but we didn't know that until afterwards, and we found someone eventually, which was kind of hard.
But it was nice.
Yeah,
and reminded us of back. Place Montreal.
Then we went when it was raining after we got stuck on the mountain, and then the dust storm.
Yes.
And then it was raining, and we went to that place with good sandwiches. Holy, look where we are.
You found it.
We searched around and we found it. It was hard. We didn't know where we were going. With a loving style. Direction ever.
You came my way, you fell out of the sky, and you made my day. As long as you can tell me that you're going to stay, I will keep smiling. The sun began to rise when you came my way, you fell out of the sky, and you made my day. As long as you can tell me that you're going to stay, I will keep smiling.
I'm on a merry-go-round at Brighton Pier right now. I'm on some kind of weird, like, bird animal, not a horse. And this is really fun.